Well, this is interesting. Taking me back to my high school days driving one of these bad boys. Not nearly as big as it was in my memory. Seats are still intact. I see a little bit of seat damage. But obviously some of the seats are gonna go. So funny, I don't remember the edges of the seat hitting my legs. Precisely the model that I drove back in high school. The engine actually sounds really good. Need to find out a little bit about its history for sure. Let's see if the fan works. Mobile massage or some sort of business related thing, this could be it. Right.